Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to extend or increase your Wi-Fi network range using Wi-Fi repeater one touch WPS settings. Here is my TP-Link 300 Mbps wireless range extender Wi-Fi router model number TLWA830RE. Backside there is a range extender button or WPS button called as wireless push button. I want to connect this Wi-Fi router to my main access point router. Let's do it. Here my Wi-Fi network name is Interstellar 1 and second is repeater Wi-Fi network name. First, log in to your root access point using gateway IP address. Here mine is 192.168.1.1 and enter your username and password. After that, go to Wireless, then WPS Settings and click Add a New Device. Select Press WPS button. Press the WPS button located at the backside of repeater router. Press and hold for 3 seconds. As soon as you press the button, this LED starts blinking and after few seconds it will stop blinking. That means your repeater is successfully connected to main access point router. You can see Wi-Fi repeater's MAC address in the wireless status as connected device. In the system log, you can see that repeater Wi-Fi router receives the IP address 192.168.1.103. Here, both Wi-Fi network name is Interstellar 1, so let's change it. For that, log in to repeater with IP 192.168.1.103 and enter default username and password. In the status, you can see that repeater is connected to root AP Interstellar 1 with IP address 192.168.1.103 with same network SSID name. Now go to Wireless and change the range extender Wi-Fi SSID to Interstellar 2 and save. Range extender network SSID changed to Interstellar 2. Now you can see two different Wi-Fi network SSID name. Let's connect to range extender network SSID Interstellar 2. If asked, enter your main access point password. That's it. Your range extender or repeater is connected with main access point router. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more videos. You can also follow me on Twitter and Facebook.